Viewer, let's solve this together. We have 3 apples equals to 30, meaning this is 10, this is 10, and this is 10. 10 plus 10 plus 10 equals to 30. Then 10 apple is 10. 18 minus 10 gives you 8. Divide by 2, we have 4 and 4. Meaning 10 plus 4 plus 4 equals to 18. Banana is 4. Then 4 minus 2 equals to 2. We have apple is 10. Pear is 2. Banana is 4. Now that is the question. The question says 10 plus 2 plus 4, which will give us 16. The answer remains 16. If this helped, please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks.